Thank you. I need to get going, so if you'll excuse me. So you want the figure too? In that case, let me explain my reasons. My village is poor, so poor bandits ignore us, and it's been ravaged by disease. We sought help from those nearby, but no one will lift a finger. At this rate, our village will die out. If I could just bring back this blessed image of Tenjin, it would give comfort to those at their door. Please, won't you look the other way? So, you won't back down. But neither can I. I'll fight you, if I must. Whatever way I can!
Hey, boy!
Thank you. I'm glad to see the statue of Tenjin-sama has been recovered. So that's what it was for. I see. Very well. I'll speak to His Excellency about sending aids to the village. Tenjin-sama works in mysterious ways.
You cough it all up. Quickly now.
Thank you for saving me. This isn't much, but I want you to have it.
Yeah! there.
Ah, there you are. Now, listen up. Here's the plan. Those bandits are holed up in the castle. If we march straight up to the front door, it will be suicide. Luckily, we can use my prototype to glide in from here. Once you are in there, you simply need to retrieve my blueprints. Shall we get started? Are you ready to take to the skies? Marvelous! Now just to relax. I've never tested it, but the science behind it is impeccable. I'm afraid I can't come to your aid if you are apprehended, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Best of luck!
Time for me to shine, eh? amazing!
That was smooth.
Check.
Smooth. Smooth.
Over here. So you were spotted by the bandits, but still managed to prevail. Magnificent! I saw those wretches fleeing for their lives. Oh, my blueprints! Thank you! I was worried that those delinquents might have disposed of them. Now I'll finally be able to show the studio and know what I can do. Here's the prototype I promised you. Take it. It may just be a prototype, but I doubt there's a more compact camera on the face of the Earth. What's more, while regular cameras require time to develop photographs using wet plates and the like, I've come up with a way to speed this process up by... Oh, listen to me. I could jabber on about my inventions all day long. Long story short, this camera is marvelously practical. Hold on, hold on. Make sure you use it, you hear? Your banter sound all around you. Now, I believe there's an elevated area in these grounds. Why not try taking a picture from there? Follow me. This way, follow me. This used to be a fine castle where the Lords of Kira resided. But its best days are now behind it. Come on, over here. Very well, it's time to give that camera a go. Don't be shy. Ah, I know. The temple hall where we met is the perfect spot for a photograph. Impressive, no? And this is just the beginning. There are so many improvements I want to make. Ah, speaking of which, I must go. I have a camera I need to fix. The fellow who runs that place has a temper, you see. Anyway, I'll be in Yokohama for a while. It's the place to be for anyone keen to learn more about foreign ideas and inventions. Remember, it's not just cameras I dabble in. If ever I can assist you in some way, just let me know. Wonderful! I will be delighted to help. And I have a feeling you will put my devices to good use. I'm lodging in the photographic studio in Yokohama for the time being. Feel free to come and see me anytime. There are all sorts of improvements I want to make to that camera. So don't be a stranger, you hear?